right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Omar Bojorquez. He is the president of Revolve Renewable Power. And Omar, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Thank you, Steve. This is a pleasure to be again with you.
Yeah, so big news out from the company talking about another deal that you've signed. This saw your portfolio grow by 3.2 megawatts. So explain to us a little bit about what's going on here.
Well, we are very pleased to announce that a company, Revolve, has signed an agreement for a new project for a new 3.2 megawatts and battery storage project in Mexico. So we're very, very happy on that.
Yeah, so this contract is with a hotel chain in Cancun. So tell me sort of how it's all going to work.
Well, the project is going to be installed inside of the premises of a major hotel chain in Cancun, Mexico. The company is going to be responsible for the financing, installation, and operation of the project. So for that, we have signed an agreement with a hotel operator for the provision of peak shaving plus some other energy services related. And the company will receive an annual fixed payment in addition of the energy savings. And at the same time, we have signed an agreement with Quartus Mexico that it's a high experienced company in Mexico on battery storage. So they will provide the services of the installation and the commissioning of the battery storage project.
Omar, can you talk about just the strategy behind Mexico? Because we've had a couple of conversations where you've been able to talk about how important Mexico is, and here's yet another deal that the company has signed. So it sounds like the strategy is really starting to take shape in Mexico.
Yes, exactly. This is very important for our shareholders, since this is exactly according to what we have announced previously on the distributed generation business strategy. And this will complement the recent acquisition of the Mexican subsidiary of Centrica and will add to the recurring revenue base established by the company. So that's why it's going to be important. Now we will have a total of 9 megawatts on a distributed generation, and the country is allowing us to go ahead with this kind of projects.
Yeah, and that's good because there's a lot more opportunity in Mexico as well.
Exactly, exactly. And also this project, it's going to be around 1.8 million US dollars, and it's going to be a combination on cash in hand and a loan agreement that we have signed with Red Royalties. And we expect that it will be in operation by Q1 on 2023. So we're very excited.
I can imagine. Well, congratulations, Omar. Great to see you again. Thanks very much for the update.
Thank you.
All right, there's Omar Bojorquez. He's the president of Revolve Renewable Power.